Hello friends. So to make a ringtone for iPhone using GarageBand, firstly you need to download this free app from the App Store. You can find the app download links down in the description below. Now when you launch the app, you should find the app layout something like this. You want to go ahead and tap this plus icon on the top right corner. Now select audio recorder. Now tap on these three broken lines on the top left corner. Now here we will make the ringtone. Firstly, tap on this blue triangle which will stop the annoying sound in your ringtone. Then go ahead and tap this plus sign on the top right corner. Now select this section A. Now first make sure this toggle is off. Then change this number to 12 by tapping on it. Now press done. Now tap on this circular icon on the top right corner. And select music. If you don't find music option, don't worry. Check out separate tutorial on the cards or description which will help you to make ringtone without this music option. For now, we will select songs option. Now you want to select your favorite song from your library. Please note that you need a song added from iTunes or purchased on iTunes Store. This method will not work with Apple Music. If you don't want to add music from iTunes, check out separate tutorial on the channel which will help you to make ringtone without any song on your iPhone. For now, let's select this song and make a ringtone. You want to hold it and drag it over this empty area. Now you need to edit this song as per your liking. So just tap on the song, select the start handle and start trimming the song. Select the start point of the ringtone. Then hold and drag the song to the start of the track. Then select the end handle and drag it up to number 12. Now we have defined the start and stop time for the ringtone. For advanced editing, you can tap on the song and it will reveal more editing options. You can check out the separate tutorial on the cards or description to understand how to edit your ringtone properly. For now, we will complete the editing. And you want to swipe right from the left edge of the screen and you will see that there is this volume level slider. You want to make sure the volume level is 100%. Now swipe to the left to close this volume level thing, and when you are done editing your song, hit this inverted triangle button on the top left corner. Select My Songs. Now here is the ringtone file that we have just created. Many people get confused at this point in the video. Here, if you look closely, there are two sections, Browse and Recents. If you select Recents, you will find your ringtone file, but there is no other option to proceed further. So you want to long press on My Song to proceed making your ringtone. I'm gonna show you how to make ringtone from this browse section. So go ahead and tap on this select button on the top right corner and select My Song. Then tap on the share sheet button on the bottom left corner. Here select ringtone. Now tap here and rename your ringtone. Let's name it Ringtone 2020. Now tap done on the keyboard and then hit this export button on the top right corner. Done. Now select use sound as and then select standard ringtone. That's all. Your ringtone is set. Tap done to close the editing and go to settings on your iPhone. So under sounds and haptics and ringtone section, you should find your latest ringtone. And that's how you can make a ringtone for iPhone using GarageBand. If this video helped, do share it with your friends and loved ones. I'm Vikas, signing off for the day. I'll see you guys in the next one.